last thing I killed. It really didn't seem that human. There was flesh, yeah, but there was steel and whatever that blue stuff was. This place just feels so familiar. None of the vermin and scrap meat tin men do. Gonna need to watch my step here. This whole place is rigged with traps.
I've always felt it, or rather, the lack of it, my purpose in life. I always knew there was something out there for me to do, to follow, to carry out. I just didn't know what it was until today. I think I just found it. Thorium is so intriguing. It drives me crazy, in a good way. I'm coming up with ideas on how to use it every day, and the substance never ceases to amaze me on how flexible it is. We already have a working fuel prototype, which outdoes even the most modern diesel.